I had a gentleman in here yesterday. Had to wash my hands 4 times after he was through. Man came in here yesterday, bald as a baby. I said, he's better off getting a shoe shiner. Thank you very much, friend.
That one right in there. Stiffening corpse. In the wagon, please. Thank you. none but the Baryon, huh? In there.
taste that sweet. Melts in your mouth.
You won't believe this crazy feller I ran into the other day. Begged me to take a photograph of him next to a wolf. Said he was trying to impress some lady. Well, the wolf had other ideas. You know, I'm all for a barter economy. Like the good old days, before we all became beholden to pieces of shiny paper. Anyway, my friend has some more goods to trade if we can hunt him some deer. And by we, I obviously mean you. I have enough on my plate. Thanks, partner. You're the best.
What are you waiting for? That'll do the trick. You've earned yourself those supplies. You should probably get those supplies back to old Crips.
Thank you.
know something's better than nothing. There you are, King of the Supply Run. Supplies are good. I'm a happy man. Tell you about that bank job in Tennessee. It was me, Limpy Pete, and Phil the Crab. Managed to get ourselves locked in the safe after a weekend of nature calling. The stench in there knocked the clerk on his back when he opened the door, and we managed to escape. Thank you.
Thank you.